See children, now we are going to perform the activity. Here we have taken three different bowls with the milk. Here this is bowl one. Here this is the cold milk. This is the milk in three different bowls. So in the first one, in the first bowl we have taken the cold milk, and in the second bowl and third bowl it is warm milk, that is lukewarm milk has been taken. Now what we are going to do is, see, the milk has to be converted into curd. So what we are going to do now, so we are going to add some amount of curd, that is or buttermilk, to the milk, the first bowl, and we will mix it, and into the second one also we are going to add some amount of curd of the previous day, or buttermilk also you can add. Next, in the third one we will not add any curd of the before day. We keep these bowls undisturbed for 2 to 3 hours. After some time we are going to check what is going to happen, in which bowl the curd is going to form. Right children? See children, now we are going to remove the covered bowls and check what is, what has occurred. So after 2 to 3 hours, now we will check in which bowl the curd has been formed. In the first bowl, as we have added the milk to the cold milk, curd to the cold milk, they remain as it is. There is no curd formation. They are milk as it is. In the second bowl, it is lukewarm milk. So in this also we have added curd. We will check, there is formation of the curd. The milk has been changed into curd. So here in the lukewarm milk, the milk has converted into curd. Next, in the last bowl, here also we have taken lukewarm milk, but we have not added any curd. So they did not change into curd. So they remain as milk only. In the first bowl, as it is cold milk, the bacteria for converting the milk into curd is not growing. Hence there is no curd formation in first bowl, and we have not added the bacteria, that is lactobacillus bacteria, in this bowl. So here also there is no formation of the curd has been taken place. Only in bowl 2 there is the growth of lactobacillus bacteria. Hence we can say that the lukewarm milk supports the lactobacillus bacteria for its growth and converting the milk into curd. Right children? Yes.